Hey, it's Monday, and you're at the right time. This is my home, mine's at 12A. It's Monday morning, 8:52 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. It's cold, probably about 30-something degrees, if that. It's about 30, it's freezing out. There's a beautiful red sky I captured on some video that I'll post on vernonhell.com. It'll probably be under the post header vlog, like 110 or 115 or once it's 18, something like that, if you want to look for it. Red sky at morning, they say, though. Sailor, take warning. So, there is some bad weather forecast. Some snow, some rain, some freezing rain. Nothing more than an inch, but supposedly it's supposed to be nasty out. So right now it's overcast skies, and it's a Monday morning. It's a typical Monday morning. Another week begins. It's a cycle, right? You go through 1 week, then it's Monday, and then, okay, I'll do this, then Friday, you feel pretty good, and then Saturday, Sunday, slowly creeping in, you feel less good, maybe, and then it's Monday again, and then you realize, oh, okay, here we go, here's this, what do I make of this week? Could go one way or the other. You gotta stay positive, though. Right? That's all you do. The week's 52 of these in a year. When you look, when a week goes by, and then you think of the number 52, and you put those two together, you think, well, Jesus Christ, a year goes by before, you know, in a blink of an eye, so to speak. And this weekend, as you know, if you're a regular listener, I was attempting to work hard, work my butt off. I did, you know, Sunday was my parents came over and. So I was alone with the dog. They came over for a very quaint Sunday St. Patty's Day celebration. I had a couple beers, nothing crazy. It was enjoyable. And I went to ShopRite later, had to get some things, paper towels, dog food. I made them watch the Knicks game. I don't think they were really enjoying that so much, but it was a decent game. I thought they hung tough, missing their best players. That's not what I'm here to talk about. But Sunday I didn't get a lot of work done. I did get some work done last night. Then I chilled out a little more. I was tired. I ran 12 miles yesterday. Or no, 11 miles. Sorry. I meant to do 12, and it just turned out that I only had run 11 via this Runkeeper. But that's not important. Still, 11, 12 miles. I mean, that territory, that's pretty much... What's the difference? Could have gone another mile. So I was pretty wiped out last night. So I chilled and had some cotton candy. There was a flavor of ice cream I ate last night. I actually have a whole big, what is it, half gallon carton. It's cotton candy with Pop Rocks in it. That was the flavor. And it actually had Pop Rocks in it, and it was delightful. So it was like I was eating cotton candy, cold, wet cotton candy. So anyway, back to the 52 weeks equal a year. How fast does a week go by? How fast does a year go by? I worked on a project primarily on Saturday. It turned out to be my main focus. I wasn't sure exactly what I wanted to work on. I just knew I wanted to work hard, and I feel pretty good. I feel like I worked hard this weekend. I just did what I had to do. You know, I felt good about it. So I worked on this album called 9/11, the album. I started this in 2011, and I wanted to finish it on time for the 10th anniversary of 9/11, and I only got the first. I envisioned it as a double album, with the first CD having 9 tracks, the second CD having 11 tracks, and both CDs totaling exactly 66 minutes apiece. I only got the first disc done by then, and then I just shelved it, and I just didn't go back to it, for whatever reason. I just, you know, I start things, I don't finish them. Trying to finish what I started. It's now early, still, relatively 2013. And I am in the process of completing this album that I started. And I have a vision that it was going to be a three-part of a bigger trilogy where the second and third parts would... That was supposed to debut on the 10th anniversary of 9/11. Then I want to now do another album on the 25th anniversary of 9/11. And then on the third part will be on the 50th anniversary of 9/11, the year 2051. I will be, how old will I be then? I'll be old. Well, I'm having trouble figuring out how old I'll be. I'll be 70s? I don't know. I'll be like something like an old man. So if I'm still alive, hopefully I can finish it. Or, you know, if I think ahead, I can finish it when I'm like 42 and then just set an auto post on Logger for it to just post then. Not a bad idea. Better just do things early, stay ahead of things, learn my lesson. I'm trying here. I really am. I am really trying. Okay, have a nice day. Enjoy your day.